I be in studio sessions with niggas, and they play some shit, and all they niggas be like, yeah, this is tight. But is it, like, good, or what's the intent? Like, it's so easy to, easy to make some shit that niggas could just fucking do this to, or, like, what are you pushing? What's your nuance? What are you adding to it that's not an obvious head nod?
Situations in order to translate those emotions and transmute it into song form. You know, I just can't go in the studio and just talk about the same shit all the time. Cause it's gonna be like, yo, I ain't had shit, now I got it. I spent, you know, it's gonna be the same shit, and nobody wanna hear that shit all the fucking time. You know, what's the deeper meaning to some shit? What's some shit that's relatable to niggas? You know, I even had to go back to the hood.
But before I was aware of how many people will be listening, yeah, right?
It's different when you're saying it to a small platform.
Yes, when yes. I was just like, it was more like therapy than it was like show and tell to the world. Right. It was like, yo, I'm gonna get this off, my homeboy's gonna hear it. I don't mind if y'all know, it's cool, like, this is just how I feel, this is just what I was going through.